But like I said, what do you do with someone with an allergy? What do you do with someone who's immunocompromised, or someone who, for religious or deep convictions, decides that no, they're not going to get a vaccine? We're not a
What do you
country
do?
that. Well, we're not a country that makes vaccination mandatory, for example, but we want to encourage everyone to get it.